Hey kids, today we're gonna look into my Skoshbox.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
Hey kids, what is Skoshbox? Well, Skoshbox has all kinds of yummy goodies sent to you from Japan. It's a taste of Japan at your doorstep. It's a monthly assortment of candies and snacks from Japan for just $12 a month that ships free. All right, what are we gonna find in our Skoshbox? Well, you can find traditional treats, unusual treats, and trendy candies. What can we find in this month's box? Well, this is the August 2014 box. And as you can see, it isn't that big of a box. This measures about 9 inches by about 5.5 inches and is about 2 inches deep. So it's got a lot packed in a tiny little squish. It's so squishy in the squish box. And with all the other kits that I've received, they always come with a wonderful little introductory about each one of the treats that are included in here. And I did go ahead and open so that I could take pictures before I opened any of these things. But the first thing I immediately saw, and the first thing on the list, is the green tea Oreo. Oh my gosh. I'm going to take a bite out of this right now, and I'm gonna have to keep half of it for Scott because the minute he saw that, he said, "Is that a green tea Oreo?" And I said, "Mm-hmm." He goes, "Gotta have it." See, now this is a soft cookie. See, it says soft cookies. Oreo soft cookies. And it really is soft. Oh man, it's kind of like a macaron, but softer. Oh, I don't like tasting things on the opening of stuff. That I had to have. That, my friends, was worth the box as far as I'm concerned. All right, so the next thing we have is rice cracker with granulated sugar topping. So I'm gonna guess that that's what this is because I can't read Japanese, but it's called Sanko Zara Jiman Senbei. I hope I said that and didn't, you know, tear that apart too muchly. But this here is a rice cracker, exactly. If you grew up here in Hawaii, you know what mochi crunch tastes like. So basically, it's like mochi crunch with sugar on top. So it's got that salty sweet thing going on, which is absolutely out of this world. Thank you very much. I'm gonna hide that one from Scott. Okay, so the next thing is Terry Burger Unaibo, I think. That's this. Now, the first thing I saw this in a little store. We have this little Japanese store that you can go and buy all the, you know, the little cool stuff. This is a puffed corn stick that is Terry Burger flavor. Shut up, right? Teriyaki. So then here's a puffy corn stick. My gosh. It does taste like a Terry Burger. I love it. Okay. Moving right along, we're going to the Pocky Classic. Is it Pocky? Pokey? Pocky? Pocky. We usually get this like in it's like a taller, you know, jar. So let me just open it and show it to you. Make sure you stay tuned because I'm going to tell you how two of you can win a box. So they're long sticks. They're cream, chocolate cream covered biscuit sticks. So they're just delish. That's all I can say. And the next thing we're moving to is the Pokemon. Uh-oh. Here it is. It's a little different since it's a different Pokemon than the Pikachu. I don't know who this is. And I know that you, Crystal, You're going to know who this is. Tell me who this is. Pokemon Ramune. Ramune is a fizzy cider drink flavored candies. This is their first Pokemon item. So, I'm going to wait and I'm going to steer you to my blog description. In the description box below, I'll have the link. And I will give like a full rehash on all the flavors of all of these wonderful items, okay? Because now my mouth is just, you know, it just had two savory things and two sweet things, and I can't do no more. All right, so the next thing is Maison de Cookia. Okay, we're going to make pretend I said that perfectly, right? Maison means house. So, matcha chocolate cookie sandwich. I'll open it and show you. I'll also put lots of wonderful pictures up on my website so that you can see them up close. I should have taken pictures of each one of these things before I broke them open too. But look at that. Oh my goodness. I can't wait to try that. Okay, so the next thing up is the Kasugai apple gummy. And so we have two of these. They're juicy apple gummies. We'll open it up and show you. I have a friend from Germany who used to call them gummy, and I've never gotten out of that. Oh, look, they're in the shape of a heart. So cute. Wait. Love you, Skosh. Thank you for this box. Alright, so the next thing up is the Sakura Mochi Chocolate. And I'm guessing that... Let's see, Sakura Mochi Chocolate. Let me see. Hang on. That's this. This is a little tiny... Skoshy. Skoshy means small or little, I believe, in Japanese. Please correct me if I'm wrong. I'll look it up. Anyway, that Sakura Mochi Chocolate... It's a cherry blossom and azuki bean chocolate with mochi filling. OMG. If you haven't had azuki bean, maybe I'll make a recipe that uses the azuki bean in it soon. Next up is the Caplico cones. It's a waffle cone with ice creamy center. They're strawberry, vanilla, or chocolate. And it looks like I got the chocolate. Are you J-word? Don't be J. You're going to get one. Hang on. We're done almost. Just one last one. This is the French papiro. It is a hard cookie shell with creamy green tea filling in there. Yes. Anyway, like I told you, these boxes are $12 a month, and you get all of these wonderful hand-picked Japanese delicious candies and snacks sent to you monthly. And in order, you can find them at skoshbox.com. If you want to be a part of this drawing, you have to go to their Facebook page at facebook.com/skoshbox. S-K-O-S-H-B-O-X. Everything will be in the description box below. Please pay attention to everything that's down and in there. Follow completely. All you have to do to be considered two of you lucky people is to put in the comment section below, Skosh me. S-K-H-O-S-H me. And in 1 week, I will be pulling a winner using two winners using random.com. So all you have to do is just say, Skosh me, and go to Facebook and like their Facebook page. If you don't have Facebook, say, Skosh me, don't have Facebook, sorry. Okay? Thank you. Thank you for watching. And I'm happy that I'm able to bring these cool items to you and show them and share them with you. And also, thank you so much to Skoshbox for allowing me to have not one, but two lucky winners It's amazing, you know, the love that I'm getting from these box companies, and you know, that they're allowing me to share these items with you. So thumbs up to them if you are, you know, want to these to continue. Thumbs up, and you know, comment, watch, reply, all of that fun stuff, and these wonderful things will continue to come our way. Thanks for watching.